there's all this metadata associated with strip clubs. You know, it's going to be great, you know. So now, that's not from personal experience, of course. I think I went to a couple way back when. But anyway, I was more of the Janine Linda Mueller kind of fan. But anyway, did I say that out loud? Okay, no more. So that's good. So,
here is a late night edition. You may have seen a lot of back and forth with me on Twitter with Jesse James, the famous person that does, renovations of motorcycles and renovations of cars. And I say that's CIA drug money laundering. And I know how hard that is going to be for people to believe. And I'm going to say that I'm not saying he's whoring out his ex-wife, Janine Linda Mueller, but
she I was more of a Janine Linda Mueller kind of fan.
To perform certain activities as an informant, and as a operation to compromise people, because she has a federal tax lien against her. And if you don't believe that, fine, go to another channel. It ruined my life, and it ruined my family's life. So if you don't believe it, there's a lot of other channels. But I'm just saying to Jesse, hey, if you're so tough, if you're such a great guy, if you're so macho, meet me at the MGM. Meet me at the MGM National Harbor, and let's fight it out. Let's do it. Let's get it on, dude. None of your CIA money laundering handlers. I want to go mano a mano. 10-ounce gloves, dude. Let's get it on. Stilettos, pistols, cudgels, epees, whatever you want. Choose your weapon, dude. I will go mano a mano on you, because you are involved in a really wacky, negative thing that is taking down good people who are trying to do to be good contributors to society. And it is it is not just wacky, it's a sick CIA program where you're whoring out. I don't mean to say you're whoring out your ex-wife, but you're kind of whoring out your ex-wife. You're whoring out your ex-wife. Jesse, come fight me. You are whoring out your ex-wife. Don't whore out your ex-wife. You are whoring out your ex-wife for the CIA to do their little fucking drug dealing and drug laundering. You're whoring out your ex-wife. Come to MGM Harbor. Fight me with 10-ounce gloves, 12-ounce gloves, 14-ounce gloves, 1-pound gloves. I don't care. MGM, fight to the death. I'm ready. Do not whore out your ex-wife. Do not be a part of this CIA bullshit where you're bringing all this fentanyl in and killing all these people. Come fight me. Kill me. I don't give a fuck. Come kill me. But I'd rather have that than you bringing all this fucking fentanyl and killing all these people. You fucking shit. You are a piece of fucking shit. You are a piece of fucking shit, Jesse. And I'm calling you out right now. Come to fucking MGM. Fight me. Because you are a fucking whore for the CIA.